And that's how she ended up as the NCAA champion from last year on this event.
And you can just see that power. Just performing the full twist, she will add on that extra half twist. That's what gets that difficulty, makes it much more challenging to land. But she brings power to her gymnastics and energy to this team. She's one of the strong senior leaders that is going to amp this team up and expect a lot.
Last year, bars, beam, and floor in all meets. And tonight we expect to see